How you want me when you got a girl? The feeling is reckless of knowing it's selfish. Hey guys, what is up? It is me, Ashley, back with another video. So in today's video, it's 8th grade, what's in my bag? And I also got another, okay, we're just gonna have to say it. It's also right there. I got the pink one, but I used the blue one that I got for school. So we're gonna start with this small pocket. So in here I have my school ID card. Okay, wait, I want to show you guys my picture, but like, I'm actually sort of proud of my photo. TBH, it's not that bad, just like my smile does not look very normal. Then I have my schedule. And then I have my locker, which we don't even use because we get scared. Also in my front pocket, I'm currently selling bracelets to people because apparently I'm good at it. So, and I do it with Megan and Carolyn, so hey guys. Now the big pocket. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. See, this just opens right up, like, ouch. Okay, first we're gonna start off with my pencil pouch. So this one's from Target. I got this like when I went into sixth grade and I just still use it because I don't really care what my pencil pouch looks like. Honestly, like whatever, I don't really care. So yeah, in here, you know, I'm just gonna show a few things. Tape. Scissors, Sharpies. Then we have index cards I still have not opened. And then I have my summer reading book. Yeah, read The Outsiders. Sorry, I'm covering my school label. So I got this planner, and when I got it, it looked really cute. And it looks like this, and it, yeah. And now looking at it, I like really don't like the cover. Some people do, but I really actually hate it. So I took it out of the little front thing, and I flipped it over, and the front is now white with a Vineyard Vine sticker on it that I put, and I think it looks a lot cuter. So I have this, oh my god, wait. Oh my god, it's one of those flip notebooks where it like flips, wait, is it? Oh my god, yeah it is. Wow, okay. I got this graph notebook. Then I got this 3-class notebook that I won't be using. Why did I buy this notebook? And why did I buy another notebook? I don't know. And then one of my teachers doesn't want me to have a notebook. He wants me to have just paper. So I have paper inside of a notebook filled with paper. A syllabus that I just flipped over so you can't see my school, and it's from LA. Okay, then I have this white 5-star folder. Yellow folder, this one's pretty cute too. Then the pink one, the last folder. Oh yeah, adding on. I get a computer on Tuesday. I'm currently filming this on a Saturday. So I didn't want to have to wait any days later because I just didn't want to wait. So I do get a computer for school, which is why I literally get like no supplies. Okay, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, give it a like and subscribe because that would be very much appreciated. And I hope you guys all have a wonderful day, like a beautiful day, like yes. All my socials are gonna be in the next screen, so go follow them, especially my Instagram because I post really cute things and like keep you guys updated on the YouTube grind. And I post IGTV videos because those are pretty fun too. Okay, love you all. Bye. My darling, I love you, I love you, I love you.